music's most beloved. As a matter of fact, she took home another trophy at the Singing News Fan Awards. And tonight, she's coming on with her brand new radio singer from their brand new recording coming out. Ladies and gentlemen, Karen Peck and Eurythmics!
Break every strong. week. My voice is slowly coming back. But you all have prayed for us, and you've been so precious. Thank you to Clark and everyone. You all are dear to us, your family. I said I wasn't going to stand up here and cry this week, but I cannot begin to tell you the outpouring of love that we've experienced over the last few weeks. Thank you for your continued prayers. God has been so faithful. And y'all, we have one more song to do, but honestly, it's still, the next year will be 25 years that we recorded this song. And you all still love it. And you know what? We love it because we see the results. God bless you. We thank the Lord for keeping your family safe. And please know that wherever you are in your life, God is not taken aback by your circumstances. But he is on time, and he's never going to be late.